There isn't much to this one. All we're doing is taking that exact same scale that we learned in the last lesson, and we're applying an alternating picking pattern to it in our right hand. So it looks like this. We're alternating every single note. So it's going to be down, up, down, up, down, up, and so on. Take a look at the tab below and practice along. You'll see that the right hand picking pattern is notated right under each note, so that should be helpful if you have any questions about up or down strokes.